Our story begins in a tiny town in Kansas.
To what I can tell.